man doesn't love you until he lies to you. You think I would disrespect the woman I love with the truth? That's my boo. I love her. She gets lies. You know what the problem is? Like, hey, just stop looking for the perfect man. Doesn't exist. Doesn't exist. Look for the perfect liar. You know what I'm saying? Look for the guy that will practice the lies with his homies so that when you fact check it, you know, you're not pissed at him, you know what I'm saying? Like, he comes into the crib, you get off the phone, you're like, all right, I just spoke to Craig. And he did confirm that y'all was both kidnapped for 3 days. And that you had to fuck your female captors to death just to escape to get back here.